Okay, making a quick video to see if it can access this video.